we talk about brewing moonshine, one name that deserves a mention is Jim Tom Hedrick. Jim Tom is so famous with his nickname that very few people are familiar with his birth name. Jim by birth is Marvin Hedrick and a resident of Robbinsville, North Carolina. Now, at the old age of 79, Jim might have lost some of his reflexes, but still, he can do an awesome job of brewing moonshine. So, what happened to Jim Tom Hedrick? Jim made discovery hit show Moonshiner's debut in the second season in the November of 2012. The show dramatizes its cast brewing moonshine while evading the authorities in the Appalachian region of the United States. Talking about Jim's part in the discovery show Moonshiner, he was a series regular until 2016. During the 2015-16 season, Jim Tom left North Carolina to work with moonshiner Josh in Spartanburg, South Carolina. After 2016, Jim suddenly disappeared. There were suspicions that Jim could not keep up with the show due to health struggles. The master moonshiner lived a low-key life for 3 years with no updates to his fans who were worried about him. Some even jumped to the conclusion that Jim had passed away. To settle all the rumors, in 2019, Jim Tom made the TV show comeback and appeared as guest judge in Moonshiners. Further, Jim's legal moonshine product 100 Proof Unaged Rye goes on the market with Jim's name and photo on it. Other than being a moonshiner, Jim is quite a storyteller and a singer. Jim has recorded a couple of music songs, most notably Golly That's Good. In the past, Jim worked as a plumber, an electric worker, a vehicle maintenance guy, and a ham radio operator. He still owns a radio operator license. That's it for this update on Jim Tom Hedrick. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel for more content. Also hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload.